Good morning and welcome to another edition of My Line Talk in the Morning. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please sit.
I'm Freddy Quiroz.
And I'm Marcos Garcia.
Today is Monday, March 9, 2020. This week's habit of the heart is gratitude.
So like when you appreciate everything your family does for you, and even though they get all up in your business, sometimes they take good care of you.
Exactly. I'm super grateful for my family. Hey, what's for lunch today?
Today there'll be chicken rice bowl.
Don't forget to scoop for its breakfast at no cost.
They have great things like PB&J Uncrustables. Stop by the cafeteria and fuel up for the day.
Tomorrow is college fair day. Wear a college shirt and support your favorite higher learning institution.
I'm going to wear my UCLA shirt. I want to go to law school there.
Sweet. I'm going to wear my UCR shirt. I want to go to the School of Engineering there.
Here's our door prize winner for this week. Well, that's it for this edition of Mountain Line Talk in the Morning.
I'm thankful.
And I have gratitude.
And have a marvelous Monday. And don't forget to
roar!